Hey guys, Kudauri Georgia, my name is Anatoly, and this is, what is your name again?
Giedrius.
And this is Giedrius from Lithuania. So we're right now in 3000 meter from the sea level, mountain named Kudebi, ready to do paragliding. And ready to run from here. So cold. Can I check you again? Okay. So, before the takeoff, we should dancing a little, so walk forward, walk back.
Uh-huh.
Every time, don't move like this, look at this way, okay? Yeah, if you walk back, I tell you, just going like this, it's okay.
Uh-huh.
Understand, yeah? It's very good. Keep me in mind. I'll tell you, ask you to walk back, and then ask you to walk forward, and pulling me forward.
Okay.
Yeah. I tell you, run forward, run forward. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, just a second. Okay, move a little to the right, a little to the right, back, back, back. Okay, ready to go back?
Uh-huh.
A little bit back. Run so fast, forward, run forward. Okay, that's it. So, let's go forward slowly. Slowly forward, very good. So, let's see. Running, a little bit running more.
Forward?
Forward more, down. That's it.
Woohoo!
Woo! Yeah, man. Bending your right knee up and left knee up. Good one. That's it. Super nice.
Nice.
Right here. How do you feel? Are you okay?
Yeah, very
good.
Nice.
Can I make a couple of shots from my side?
Yeah.
Okay. So guys, we're in the air. Here it's quite cold. Probably to say freezing. Woo. Yeah, super good. All the skews are fancy now. Алло, слушай, да. Круто, а я хотел покататься на лыжах. Вроде надо кататься сейчас. Freezing.
Yeah.
Ooh, lele. Can you give me the camera a little bit over there? No, this one. This one closer, closer, closer. Yeah.
It's getting cold.
I know. Just try to move your hands.
Yeah, don't forget about it.
Free riding by this road. Let's go there. Let's go there. I'll show you what you cannot see from the resort. Oh, nice shoes, yeah?
Very nice.
Yeah. Really nice. Now you understand.
Yeah.
How nice is it? Yeah, I like the shoes.
Not cold at all.
Yeah, it's perfect.
What is that?
This is before, you know, when there's like a lot of wars here. Some people from Asia coming to Europe by this road, by Russia, you know. And